So a baseball was hit at 45 meters per second at the angle of 45 degrees above the horizontal. So this is the angle and this is the magnitude. How long did it remain in the air and how far did it travel horizontally? So time of the flight is actually 2 times of the freefall. How's that possible? Well, if you observe just this vertical component, time of the flight will be same upward as a downward. And downward time of the flight for that vertical component will be exactly the same as if as this thing is a free fall. So time of the flight is 2 times VOY. VOY is initial speed upwards. And from picture, as you can see, these are 45 degrees, this is 45 meters per second. So distance from here to here is, or from here to here, the same thing. This thing time sine of 45. And because of that, time on flight is 2 times this speed divided by this acceleration. And time on the flight is 6.49 seconds. That is the time of the flight. How far did it travel horizontally? Where for horizontal motion is constant. That means initial speed in horizontal direction is constant. And as you can see here, it is the same as this one. So you have a time of the motion, you have what that speed is. It's easy to calculate the horizontal displacement. So, from here you could do it yourself, or for complete answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. I will just say, tell you the final result, that is 260.51 meters. Bye, thank you.